Thank you. This is a dangerous place, human, especially for your kind. I suggest you turn back. There's nothing good waiting for you further on. Keep saying things like that and I won't be so friendly. Not every super mutant is a brain-damaged brute. Many of us are just as intelligent as basic humans, and the rest don't really have any choice in the matter, do they? And none taken, since you apologized. You must have heard a radio broadcast. The wire human would... The voice on the radio belongs to Tabitha, the Supreme She took control of this place almost 2 years ago. The super mutants here do whatever she says, and she says humans are to be killed on sight. The road is a series of switchbacks up to the peak. There are three blockades plus patrols. Sneaking past them would be difficult. Just before the peak is a kind of shanty village. More second gens there. And then there's Tabitha's compound, heavily guarded by her Nightkin. The Nightkin are vicious in combat, and that's if you see them coming. Most don't. They were created to be soldiers and given devices to camouflage them in battle. Unfortunately, the devices drove most of them mad over time. They spend most of their time at the top of the...
You need water? I got water. If you're low on caps, I've also got slightly irradiated wasteland water. Glad to do it. Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Hey there.
Hey there. Sure. Patrolling the... Is there something I can do for you?
sir, or ma-
Looking for a fix, man? I got what you need. Have... Thanks.
Like that?
Check it out. Between the dumpsters that... Nah, just some idiot that wandered down the wrong alley.
Stop by Mick and Roth's for all your shopping needs, sir.
The king controls the water pump. If you want water, you need to pay like everyone else. Thanks.
Yeah.
This gentleman and I were just settling
this
on a price.
This man's price.
You want to travel through Freeside with ease, you hire a king. Your safety is practical. Freeside's a little dang. You must be new.
This is your Steve.
I'm afraid
but
you'll
I
have
hear
to
he's
hire
worth
one of the others this time around.
Hey.
Looking for a fix, man?
Hey, buddy. Spare a cap? I can make it worth your... The first thing you should know is that Freeside is run...
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell.
Hey, saw a guy try to rush through the south gate a few days ago. Nothing left but dust, you know.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrang... Hey, baby, head on down to the Atomic Wrangler if you want to have a good time.
You want someone dead? Really dead? Stop by the Silver Rush and we'll give you the means.
Welcome to the attack. Pleasure doing business with you.
Welcome to the Atomic... We've got liquor, chems, and whores aplenty. If you'd like to do a bit of gambling, we have an ex...
Welcome to the Atomic... Here's your chips.
Welcome to the Silver Rush, New Vegas' best source of laser and plasma weapons. Afraid I'm going to have to search you before letting you in. Only weapons allowed on the... This should only... There. I've stolen...
The bosses are having a meeting. You'll have to wait
Mr.
until Soren, it's over.
Mr. Soren, please get to the point. The second half of your payment is late, and I want to know why.
Miss Van Graaff, my associates and I have decided that we wish to renegotiate the terms of our deal.
Might I ask for what reason? The shipment was delivered. The guns were tested before leaving this facility.
Regardless, we feel that the quality of the weapons is below expectation and hope to adjust the price accordingly.
Ah. I think I understand what the issue here is. Excuse me for a moment, would you? Do it. Never break faith with the Van Graaffs. I expect you'll have the rest of our payment ready tomorrow morning. Okay, everyone. Show's over. Back to work. Welcome to the Silver Rush. We're only top of the...
Someone dead? Really dead? Stop by the...
Here's a little advice, friend. Don't go past the Southgate greeter without talking to it first. Those bots are programmed to vaporize in- The name's Old Ben. I've done a bit of everything around here. Courier, butcher, crier, escort, gun for hire. Some of which I'm not proud of, but I do my best to help around town when needed. All right.